Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Laser Communication- Let's not play Laser Communication Network, let's play Wrecking Ball by RectorRocks. These maps have been in my queue for ages.
I swear I know him.
Per Deathwish808's recommendation. I was going through Conclans first.
Please continue into the next test chamber.
And Conclan does have new maps.
Which involves deadly lasers, and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.
But
oh
I'm
well.
Not gonna-
We have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them.
As
go
I was
ahead and grab another one.
As I was saying, Conclan does have new maps. But I'm not gonna play them just yet. I'm gonna do some of RectorRocks, and then I might go back to his. I don't know. Is this seriously what I think it is? Okay, well, firstly, what happens if I do that? Oop, did I bump that? So far, that's not seeming so useful. What does this one do? Let's make this really easy setup. No, we'll just do the one by the button. This colored one. Oh, that does that. Okay. That does that. What turns this off? Oh. That. Ah, dang it. Why did I do that? Okay, okay, I see. Just two cubes, huh? I'm stuck. Well, I mean, not like permanently in the map, I'm just don't know what to do next. So, the thing is, we can only have one Emancipation Grill disabled at a time. Even if we try and use this trick or whatever. Yeah, that's interesting. I didn't know Portal accounted for that. Today I learned. So the question is, if we can only have one Fizzler disabled at a time, how do we get a cube on the button and shoot a portal there? And then actually get there. Yeah, we can shoot a portal there, but that doesn't do us much good. Wait, really? I was way overcomplicating this in my head. Ha! Okay, ha! I way overcomplicated that. Well guys, as always, if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!